What are the most urgent issues facing the county right now, and what are your plans to deal with them?
I think the most urgent issue Spartanburg County is facing right now is affordability. I think things are skyrocketing. One of the plans that I want to implement is working with smaller businesses to increase employment within the county.
Two, does the pace of development in your county right now concern you, and how will you address it?
The pace of development does concern me. I don't think it's a bad thing. It concerns me because I don't think our infrastructure is keeping up with the pace of people that's migrating into the county. One thing I would start to work with is to implement more digital solutions within our county itself.
Three, describe the condition of the roads in your county and how will you accomplish improvements?
Being transparent, a lot of our roads suck in Spartanburg County. I would leverage those local contractors and construction crews so that we can get more jobs and improve those in a lot of rural areas where we're seeing a lot of growth on the outskirts of Spartanburg County.
Four, what does your county currently need that it doesn't have?
We need more jobs that are focused on technology. And I think that's something that our county should start broadcasting to the world, how great of an area we are to bring more technology jobs.